Apologies, guys, for my hair. It's a little messy. He literally went all over India, like going around and around and around. So we were 1 hour late, so he has somebody now, so like in an hour. Alright guys, we're in a burrito factory, so what do you think?
Yeah.
Alright, let's try it.
There's a wall of pictures outside of this, and Dilsa goes, I think you should put my picture on this wall.
Tell her action.
Okay.
Yes. All right, guys. So
action.
Yes.
Okay. Action.
Action.
Okay. All right. Take cut. Okay.
Action.
Okay, guys, so this is half of my face. It's done. And then this is the one that is like.
I did it.
Yeah, so in total, we saw three apartments. Out of the three, we liked the first one and the third one. But both of them, the non-veg, right?
You can't cook non-veg.
You can't cook non-veg,
so. You can't cook meat.
So yeah, it's gonna be an issue for me because I cook. Well, we both cook, but I
don't mind cooking meat. I don't eat it, but I don't mind cooking.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. But they don't allow it because you can't bring raw meat inside the building because it's all vegetarian. So that's a small. I mean, it's not a small issue because he.
It is an issue because even though we're allowed to buy it outside and bring it
as long
in.
As it's outside, you can bring it in.
You guys tell me, what do you think about it? I can bring it up from outside, but I cannot cook it inside. No, but yeah, then.
Yeah, if it's cooked, it's considered, it's not like, I don't know. Anyway, it's everybody's religion. We're in a country where 80% is based non-veg, so.
Yeah, but. Masses!
Hi, Sahel.
She
told me to come see this
video.
She
asked me.
Yeah, I know.
We follow you? She goes. You didn't talk to her on the phone?
No, just do text.
It's good.
Yeah. It's big enough.
Yeah.
For now. And then if we have to switch over, we'll switch over. Yeah. Okay.
Hello, guys.
Hey, guys.
So we are on our way to school.
Yeah. I'm late again.
2 minutes, but okay.
All right, guys, so I'm out. Running home real quick to put down a chicken so I can cook it later on. Baba is still at school, like in an hour, so I'm gonna run, put down the chicken, which is frozen, and get some beer. Okay, guys, now I'm here. Oh my god, I almost killed myself.
So you know the girl who's in there with her leg broken? Mm-hmm. So the class went downstairs to take the financial meeting. So I stayed with her to keep her company, and we were talking after. And then the, you know, the big dog that guards here? Mm-hmm. She's like, can you go get him? So I came back here to go get him. Guess what I see?
Oh my god, shit. Yeah. Hi, I'm just wanna be your friend. They didn't notice us. Sorry. Stop it. Okay. Jesus Christ.
That's what happened to me. So I was like, oh my god, I gotta do this.
Look at him, guys. He's just there in the class. Hello, guys.
So, the dog in there is so cute. I love him. So, what are you going to say?
The other day you missed him.
So the other day I missed the gym. And I don't want to miss that much.
Another day, yeah. So we have sweets. We're going to give it to our friends in the office. So we talk to you later.
Thanks for watching, guys. And remember, be positive.
And rock the world.
Bye-bye.
Gracias.
Isn't that beautiful? They're just looking at us like, yeah.
I love cows.
They look beautiful.